Breaking news this morning. We've just learned the city of Boulder is among six finalists to host the Sundance Film Festival. The organization made the announcement this morning, and the iconic film showcase is held annually in Utah since 1985, starting in 2027. Well, Atlanta, Cincinnati, Louisville, Santa Fe, and Park City, Utah are the other finalists to host the festival. We have more on today's announcement online with our story right up there on Denver7.com.